Yo, what up everybody, Silver Sonic 234 here, and welcome back to Fatal Frame Made in the Blackwater. So after going through a dollhouse and finding Haruka, apparently escaping a waifu dungeon, we now play as Rin Hojo in the fifth drop. And in this chapter we are finding the veiled house. So, the fifth drop, the veiled house, Rin Hojo. In the course of their investigation, Rin and Rui learn of Kaiji Watarai, a folklorist who settled on Mount Hakami. His writings are certain to be a treasure trove of information about the mountain and its peculiar folklore. Rin and Rui happen across the videotape that may just indicate the way to Watarai's residence. All right, and I haven't recorded a video in a while, as you've probably seen from my upload schedule. But hey, I apologize for that, but I will try to get videos up as often as I possibly can. So, Viewi took her own life, and Rui attempted suicide. The ghost of a shrine maiden appeared on both occasions. Yuri spoke of a black box that she found Haruka trapped in. Does the key to all these events lie in the mountain's dark past? A folklorist, Kiji Watarai used to live there. His notes may shed some light on this mystery. The videotape Rui found is on the desk. It seems to be related to that folklorist. I should take a look at it. Alright, let's do it. Let's take a look at it. It's on the desk right there. There we go. The videotape and some notes on the desk. They may seem related to Mount Hakami. Maybe you shouldn't.
Doesn't look like anyone's lived here for a while. Whoa. Part of the floor is missing.
I think you need to get out.
A box. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Yeah, how about no? It's almost as bad as going downstairs.
Something. Wow, that's a lot of bucks. Nope, can't understand a word.
Well, Oh, look. An even higher level. Let's go into the attic, why don't we?
Is there a third floor? I'm going to climb up the ladder.
I don't know if you should climb. I don't know if you should be climbing up ladders. I mean, you see how creepy this place is. I wouldn't recommend such tomfoolery. Oh snap! Well, look at your behind. It's a report written in Rui's handwriting, along with commentary on the video. If you guys want to read this, I will just skim through this, and but if you guys want to take your time to read this, then pause the video. All right, well, oh, snap, phone's ringing, where the phone at, phone, it's right there.
Ren speaking.
I'm getting married.
What? You are?
Yeah.
That's... Wow.
Congratulations. And who's the lucky bride?
Anyone I know.
Ever since I saw her picture.
Well,
I think I'm going to go ahead and say that he's dead. The Veiled House. From the Shrine of Dolls into a cave. This may be the same route Yuri took. I should start by going there. Oh, look, we're going back there. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going back to the dollhouse. Oh, my gosh. These look like notes of Rui's. Maybe she dropped them. I wonder if it's okay to read this. I probably shouldn't laugh at that. Mr. Holder often cries out in his sleep. He won't tell me much, but it seems like he has a recurring dream about a ceremony from his childhood. As a young boy, Mr. Hojo said he spent a summer with relatives at the base of Mount Kageroi. He's mentioned playing in the old house, in a shrine on the mountain, and some kind of festival he went to. Mr. Hojo doesn't talk about his past much, so what he has told me, I remember clearly. Is he dreaming of that ceremony? I went to festivals as a child, but all I remember is having a good time. It doesn't sound like the festival Mr. Hojo dreams about is any fun. He often cries, "Don't look at me," in his sleep. He's always had a hard time with people staring at him. He especially dislikes it when women look at him for too long. He won't even look at Miss Kurosawa or Miss Kozukata in the eyes sometimes. He doesn't have that issue with me, though. Are the women he's dreaming about really that frightening? Maybe. He may have... I don't know. but sounds like some flipped up stuff he's having in his dreams here. Whatever frightening women he must be dreaming about, we're going back into the dollhouse. See, that was probably my phone. It's photographs, wasn't it? He went missing. I'm just glad to know he's still alive. Yeah, I'm glad to know that too. Alright, back here, ladies and gentlemen. And now all we have to do is go to the same room that Yuri went into. I believe I have passed it. Right through here. Oh, it's being shot by a powerful force. You know what? Sometimes I hate it when this game does that. Sometimes I cannot stand it when this game does this. And Rui, how many flipping times are you gonna wander off like that?
Don't talk to me. I'm not supposed to talk to the living. A man at last. You are a man, are you not?
Huh? I'm a girl.
Liar.
I am.
I see. In that case, let us play. This is an effigy. Of you. No. I'll make you into an effigy.
Rin, go save Rui, because she done wandered off again, and then flipping. And now she's in trouble. Again.
It's playtime. You're the groom. Now find your bride.
What? Oh, we gotta do this again. What was that? Where did you go? Oh, we gotta do this again. I gotta follow where the kids went. Okay. All right, wherever the kids went, wherever they went. Gotta go back down here. I don't remember too much from this chapter, actually. However, there is a stone here, a mirror stone. A black stone emits a mysterious light. If you run out of health, it will protect you. It automatically restores your health if you run out of health, which is very useful, very good. Collect those, especially since we're going to be coming across some more very dangerous ghosts later on in this game. Film! I need it. You already know I need the film. Type zero film. That is a note. We gotta search for Rui. Where the flip is Rui? Oh, hold on. Sacred water. Sacred water. You already know I need that. Just need as many useful items as I can possibly get. Alright. I don't think I'm going the right way, but... eh. Creepy doll right there. Okay, so where did these kids go? Like, oh, found one. Wait, hold on, where did he run to? I didn't see him. Well, I found one. Okay, I have to be going in the right direction then. Oh, circle.
Hey, over here. Come on. Come on.
I hear another one. Okay. Huh. Okay, a pile of dusty paper lamps and boxes. What? Wait, hold on. What's down here? What's that down here? Okay, flip that then. Never mind. I couldn't get the camera to look at it. Okay, so I found two of them. I believe there were a total of three. So that means I'm not totally going the wrong way anyway. I know I'm not totally going the wrong way, so okay, let's go through the other door. Oh snap, flip you, flip. No, hold on, whoa. Oh, okay. I thought I had to. Stifling. Today's dream was stifling. It was night and several men carrying burning flames spent a long time exploring the area underneath the main shrine. They carried a huge reliquary underground, burying it to where no one would ever find it. That white-haired girl was sleeping inside the box, that one that we seen earlier that said it was going to turn ruin to an effigy. She was waiting for someone, but it wasn't me. I didn't have what she wanted. At least I felt like I didn't. I remember feeling so incredibly sad when I woke up. Hey, you felt like you didn't have what she wanted, but maybe you did have what she wanted. And for some reason, you just felt sad when you woke up. Anything over here? What's in these drawers? What's in this drawer? Oh, got a herbal medicine. Good. Now,
let's play.
I hear another one. All right, open one of these doors. Is there a door over here? There's no door over here. There's no flipping door over here. I have to be going the right way then. Like,
here. Over here.
Where are you at? Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, phantom expose. Oh, you mother lover. Oh, wait. I have to, oh. 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 I think I know what I have to do now. I think I have to go back and do a phantom expose on all of this. Probably why I didn't see him. Oh, hold on a minute. That's probably why I didn't see him before. Wait, do I have to go out here? Maybe I have to go out here. I don't remember much from this chapter. I think I just got myself into some mess that I didn't need to get myself into. What's down here? Oh, it's herbal medicine. I might as well just get that. Okay. I think I have to go back and take pictures and do it like a phantom expose. So everywhere I hear one of those kids, I have to. Okay, this one over here. Where? In here? Alright, right here. Alright. There we go. See, I figured out where I remember what I was supposed to do. I'm smart. Hey, little kid, can I take a picture of you? I can. Fleeing child. Okay, now I just gotta find one more. One more, I believe. Now, I believe that it was over here, somewhere near here, maybe. Oh wait, not that way. Through this door. I'm coming. We gonna play, all right? Do this phantom expose right here. Oh, I'm right there. Huh, what do you know? How convenient. Wait, hold on. Okay. Yeah, right over here. All right. I was looking on my map. I was trying to figure out if I'm going the right place or not. Pick up the note, Ren. Ren. Hey, Ren. Can you pick up the note? Oh my gosh. Where's the prompt to come up? Thank you. It's Rui's notebook has fallen on the floor. Maybe it has some clues. Mr. Hojo has started acting strangely. It's like his mind is completely elsewhere. This all started when he saw that photo. He's usually on the lazy side, but now he's obsessed with tracking down these photos. I've got to go with him. If only to make sure he doesn't wander off willy-nilly like you. Would he put this much effort into searching for me if I went missing, I wonder. It's Rui's journal. If I use this as a token, I can follow the trace to wherever Yui has been taken. Yes! Alright, so through here. I apologize if you heard that. I had to cough right quick. My bad. But, okay. Okay, down here. So Phantom Expose right here. And I bet Ruby's gonna appear. Like, of course.
Ruby. You really came for me.
Of course I did.
You all right?
Yes.
Ruby seems to be okay. I have to find a way to the field house. Yuri said that there's an entrance to a cave below the doll display in the front shrine. Yes. Yes, there is. We will go there immediately. If there were be no more holdups, we will go flip. Oh, okay. Every time I see a ghost, I think I'm going to have to do a photo shoot right quick. But not right now anyway. We haven't really fought any ghosts yet in this chapter, but that's probably gonna be, well, either before we reach the cave entrance or while we're in the cave entrance. Either way, of course, just like every chapter in this game, there's gonna be a boss fight. Hey, child fleeing. Oh, hey, looks like I spoke right on time. Hey, evil within looking box head looking mother loving. Oh, flip. His head isn't a box, it's just a box on his head, but he looks like something that would be evil from Evil Within, though. He does. He looks, where you at? Stop that. Fatal frame, that mother lover. That's right, your mother lover. Run on a brother like that again. Oh, flip. That was too early. That was way too early. Stop that. Okay, if there's one problem that I do have with this game, is that flip you. Stop it. My lord. If there's one problem that I do have with this game, is that sometimes they make you fight ghosts in a narrow room like this, and it can be very, very hard and annoying because it's such a narrow room and you have very little space to work with, so it can be a little annoying dealing with a ghost in a narrow room like this. Oh, there's one room later in the game, though. I'm not going to get into it yet because that's in a later chapter. But, oh my lord, that room was horrible. Oh my gosh. Okay, if you don't attack... I take a picture and then you attack. Alright, hold on. Maybe I need to upgrade Ren's camera right quick. I believe I need to upgrade his... Yes, I do. Okay. So, let us increase the damage that is dealt. Let's increase it some more. And let's increase the loader speed. And boom. I'm increasing damage because I want to just kill these ghosts as quickly as possible. I don't have any other problems with any other stats. Does he have Rui? He grabbed Rui. Leave her alone. Wait, hold on. Are you through that door? I thought she was through that door. This is... Oh, there you are. What the flip? Okay, never mind. Sometimes I question this game's logic, but, and physics engine, but... Whatever. Let's, go on ahead into the room.
You found me.
You're the girl.
You didn't keep it with you. My token. Did you lose it? But our promise.
Is it boss time? I think it's boss time.
Ren.
It's not boss time. Okay, good. At least not right now, anyway. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that is the white-haired girl, if you have not recognized it already several times before. That is the white-haired girl that is he kept having in his dreams that he was stabbing at a ritual. Waiting for what? For me to save you?
What are you talking about?
It's not important. I understand now.
Well, I don't understand it at all.
The girl. She's been waiting too. For the person with her token.
Huh?
Bottom line is, Rui likes you. Now that other girl, who is the white-haired girl, yeah, of course, that's the one that he's been having in his nightmares. Camera obscure is reacting to this psychic photograph. Oh, look, the key. Oh, look, it's one of these where we gotta find the key in one of the, what? it's a finely decorated black wooden box. Lid is shut and I can't get it open. Okay. So it's one of these where we have to go find the key. It's this box. It's this box right here. It's like filled with dark water. Oh, it's not that box. It's not that box there. But it's one of those where it shows us the photo and we have to go find where the key is. What the room that is being shown to us in the photo is where the key is. We have to go find that room so that we can get the key and flip and move on with our lives. Beyond the box, the ground drops off and the water is flowing down. There's a winch. Maybe it used to pull something up. Maybe it did. Maybe it did. Alright, now we're in a flip. Where the key at? I had to find the key. Hold on, that photo, can access your, this through photographs, I believe. Oh, that's just photos that you've physically taken with the camera obscura. Items and records, tokens, I believe this is where, yeah, this is where we find, yes, this is the room. This is what the room looks like. So I think we're in that room, I believe. So it's, do we have to take a picture of one of these boxes? Rui. Whoa, hold up a minute. Where the flip you come from? Where the flip you, ain't nobody tell you to just show up. Ain't nobody tell you to do this bull crap. No, flip off. And die. Hope you're dead. Because I upgraded my camera obscure and everything. And I... It's this same ghost again as the last part. Ugh. Same way as before, though. It's no different. Just... She flies at you real fast. You just gotta be quick with it. With the fatal frame. And you should be good. Just don't get caught in the wall though with some of these ghosts, because then they'll just float straight in your face and then touch damage. And then hurt you because touch damage. Think like this, like that. And then they'll just grab you. They'll either just float through you or they'll just grab you. Either one. But. Just die. just die. I just want you to just not be here at this moment. I also hate it when up. Oh, okay, I got that behind. Oh, I got that behind. Okay, did that trigger something? I hope that triggered something. I don't think that triggered anything. Okay. Are we not in that room? Because it definitely looks like we are, but it might be on the other side of that. Maybe in another room. Okay, we're gonna climb. Wait, hold on. Open box. Can't. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Let's go back in this other room here. Just go back through here. Maybe the room we're looking for is somewhere through there. Why are these boxes all around here? Where do these boxes come from? That's my question. Why are these boxes just scattered around here? These finely designed weird boxes just all around here. There's a lantern among the stalactites. Well, that's okay. There's all these boxes again. Can I go through there? Can't go through there. Cannot go through there. Oh, snap. Okay. Okay, there must be. It definitely, like I said, it definitely looks like we're in that room. Can't necessarily find the room that's in the photo unless I was, like I said before. Oh, through here. Maybe it's through here. I don't know, maybe over there. Okay, not there, but there's a doll there. That just all right then. Another box. Okay, I just went back and I just went in a circle. Oh wait, nope. That's back to the shrine. I went back to the beginning. Oh, anyway, I will find the room, ladies and gentlemen. But that's all the time I have for this episode right here. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I will try to get more videos up as often as I can. So, anyway, this was Silver Sonic.